Alright, this is another installment, I guess. This is 3/4 inch polyethylene, or also known as HDPE. It's a pretty high density material. It's a very stable material and uses a custom plastic part. I'm set up with a 1/4 inch o-flute spiral. It's basically used for plastic. Alright. There's your finished part, a whole full nest full of plastic HDP parts. Polyethylene mill's really nice, but that's it for now, folks. Stay tuned.